like, whoa, right? Says the animal has on a white garment, right? When Jesus Christ, God in the flesh, appears unto John in the New Testament, what does he look like? Does it tell you these are, hey, make sure you understand these are two totally different persons. It's just a coincidence that the same body looked exactly alike, and the scripture doesn't say they're different. I should just be able to compare scripture with scripture and find out what God looks like, right? It's frustrating, man, seriously. When people try to take the Bible